In Louisville, Churchill Downs says racing will resume in September with new safety protocols to protect horses. The track was closed in June after at least a dozen horses died after injuries from racing. Churchill Downs says its new program includes better surface maintenance equipment, increased veterinary oversight, a new safety committee, and better collaboration with industry experts. The next meet is September 14th.